You guys are incredible, man. Oh, you guys are incredible. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Now, a while back, don't know if you guys remember, but I reacted to this song, Dancing in the Moonlight, Thin Lizzy, all right? And I had no clue that this was the original by King Harvest. I had to go look at the song facts. All right. Of course, I know what the song is about and everything, but I wanted to check this out because the song, because when I reacted to Thin Lizzy, I was familiar with the song, but I don't know which version. You know what I mean? So here we are with the original, I believe. Correct me if I'm wrong. So we ain't gonna waste no. Oh, sorry. If you guys are new to the channel, welcome on in. Thank y'all for helping me keep great music alive. Appreciate all the love, all the support. Again, man, for those of you asking about the hoodie, the link is in the description, all right? Shout out to all the good humans out there. We ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. What a happy intro. Get my lyrics here.
We get it almost every night. That a moon gets big and bright, it's supernatural delight. Every border was dancing in the moonlight. Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things alive.
You can't dance and stay uptight? Come on, man. This is my theme song. Yeah. So this. You can feel it, man. You feel that originality. You know what I'm saying? Thank y'all so much. Oh, yeah.
We like our phone and we never fight. You can't dance and stay uptight. It's supernatural delight.
Yeah.
Everybody.
What a great, short, straight to the point, feel good song, right? You know, like I said, the fact that I thought Thin Lizzy was the originators, and I already know if I go back to my reaction and look at like Sorry. Because I, you know, it's an old video, but like, I'm pretty sure a lot of the comments are saying King Harvest is the originators. But I just, you know, that really just, you know, got my. I was already in a pretty good mood. But songs like this just takes it to the next level, man. You know what I mean? I just picture people, you know, whether it's at a party, you know how people had a they house parties or whatever, man. Although, you know, right now in these times, you know, the social gathering, you know, but I just picture it, man, just having a good time, drinking, some of y'all smoking. This was short and just straight to the point, and just it just really got me in a better mood. You know, I know a lot of times you guys say, man, I was feeling down and I was watching your reaction, and man, it just put me in such a great mood. Hey, I told y'all, you know, like on my second channel, for those of you who don't know, I do have a second channel. I do mainly like funny reactions, kind of, sort of. Some stuff be funny, some of it's just kind of crazy. But I always talk about how laughter is really therapeutic. Music can be too, you know, if you, some people aren't really good at venting, getting stuff off their chests, you know, and sometimes if they listen to music and they connect to it, it kind of feel like the, you know, the artist is telling their story, so it makes them feel good. But songs like this is for everybody, man. Everybody. Dancing, because everybody in their life, everyone has danced before. In the like, come on, man. That just, man, that just really, look at me, y'all. Cheese. No. Oh, that was good. That was good. So we know now, King Harvest, the original. Got it. Although Thin Lizzy did a great job. That's why I thought they were the original. But we did it. It's done. Thank y'all so much. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank y'all, as always, for helping me keep great music alive, man. Appreciate y'all so much. Peace out.